American pilot who hopped the Atlantic Ocean, Lindy Hop. Fun fact though, in the 1940s and 50s, the name was changed to Jitterbug Jive because Charles Lindbergh was pro-Nazi and America was like, nope, we're not doing that. So they changed the name. But now we call it Lindy Hop again. And so I hope you really enjoy this dance, although it's a fun style of dance, this is a pretty serious number. So I really, you know, it's okay if you cry a little bit or something. It's okay. It's inspired by some pretty dark things.
Yeah.